Like what it do, ayy. I just put a to little shawty swerving in that coupe, ayy. Cheeky fry, don't love nobody's, put it on the truth, ayy. That big girl, I tell what's bodies, I just don't know who, ayy.
Yo, what is going on, guys? I'm with Valiant. Today is season 35. I know I'm a bit late to the party. I haven't been playing much on my phone recently. Heck, I've only been playing like 30 minutes of Zombs every day, which is like not that much considering the fact that I used to play quite a bit. I'm not really been on the YouTube grind that much recently, which is unfortunate because I know you guys want some more videos. So I'll try my best to get more videos out, but it's just been super hard to grind. I've been really busy lately. So yeah, hopefully, I have a highlights video in the making right now, but hopefully that comes out sooner than later. So yeah, let's just get over it, get right into it. So over here at Tier 1, we have Zombs Morph and Racer, Retro Video Game, Cardboard Cutout, which is a unique skin. I feel like a lot of this season is like square, cubed, skins. So yeah. Cardboard sword, action figure jetpack, airplane toy, rubber ducky, Tomo, whatever the heck, I don't even know how to say that. There's this kite skin, which is really weird. I don't know what they're doing with that one, but whatever. Crane machine, toy phone axe, that's whatever. Toy ducky, probably the best skin in the free pass so far. Actually, probably best skin in the whole battle pass plus free pass so far. Angry plush octo, which is different. It looks somewhat decently cool. Toy ducky hammer, that's kind of cool for the free pass. Hero action figure, that's pretty cool. Toy propellers. Video game controller, I think that's what that is. Yeah. I don't know if you guys know. I've seen it like commercials and stuff like that, but like, I know what that is. Toy, like the toy phone, Robo Dog. I think those are pretty cool wings. Whatever, parachute. Handheld game. Sorry, Jack, I'm freaking dying over here. Game console sword, gamer console, building blocks. These are some cool wings. Let's actually check those out real quick. Bring it. Wings. Yeah, those are pretty cool. Let me get back to where I was. I don't know how those are gonna look, but I mean, yeah, there's some fists. That's a pretty big monster, I guess. Whatever, parachute. And these are kind of cool wings. And that's your tier 99 skins, or so. Camera console. Moving on to the chest. I've already looked at the chest, and they added in sprays and emotes this season. So if you get an emote or a spray, I feel super bad for you guys. There's a couple good things in the chest, actually, this year. There's actually quite a few good things in the chest. So I don't know if you guys know what the cattail is, but cattail is this. Well, I've always wanted this, and they brought it back in this version, so that's pretty cool. Like the same thing, but a little bit different. Same with the Rubik's Cube. They brought back the Rubik's Cube pretty much. So here's Cubey, then you have Magic Cube, like only a little bit of a difference, so that's really cool. If you could pick what you got out of the chest, I would for sure be picking those two things, obviously. And they brought back the blump mask. So, that's pretty cool, actually. So, the mask that Blump wore, the Chief Tribal mask, came back as a cardboard mask, kinda. So, that's kind of a cool ripoff they did there. Yeah, they have the cat that's a plush. So, they have, like, the cat here. Cat. So here's that unlucky cat, and then you have, if I can find it, let me just type in plush cat here. Then you have the plush cat. So yeah, that's that. I think that's pretty much all like the decent stuff in the chest. So without further ado, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I'll catch you guys later.
That's it, Brian?
Yes.